Hey everybody, here's another water comparison video. Tonight we're doing something a little different. Tonight I'm going to combine four videos into one. So right now we're in this section of the water comparison series chart, and I'm going to do all three videos in round three, and then I'm going to do the round four video all in this one single video. These water comparison videos are starting to get kind of repetitive. There's only so much you can say about water. And I've already given you information about all these waters in round one. And so we're just going to combine them together. And here we go. We're going to start off with Sanavi water and blue can water. And we're going to compare these two. Here we go. It's kind of interesting. Sanavi and Qure are like almost identical bottles. Same with Kick2O and Blackwater. Those are also almost identical. So, all six of these waters are good. They all get a thumbs up for me. They're all good quality waters. So this is going to be tricky, like, narrowing it down to the best one of all six of these. This is a really good one. Very pure, very clean. So Navi is, I think it's Latin for life. I think that's what it is, if I remember correctly. Here's the blue can water. I want to give you a close-up so you can hear the sound of this. Because you hear, like, air escaping, and then there's no carbonation sound. So here we go. Normally you hear the s, and then blah, 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 like the bubbles from the soda. But there's no bubble sound because it's just water. No smell, just pure water. Okay, I have to pick one. This is so close. I wish it was, like, more obvious, but I want to say that the Sanavi is the winner. Just because the blue can one has a slight, like, metallic taste to it. It's very good. If I could afford it, I would drink this, you know, on a regular basis, but out of these two, I would say that Sanavi is the winner. The blue can was up against some, like, weird waters. This was up against black water and, you know, other cans and just other weird waters. And so this is out. Qure water. This has a high pH of 9.5. And there's, like, scientific information on the back of it. It says it's purified water infused with ionic minerals. This is from, I think it's from the Fresh Market. It's a really good one. Kind of want to just finish that whole thing right now, but let's move on. Nirvana water is from a pizza place. These two are kind of, they're both similar because they're both named after bands, kind of. Nirvana after Nirvana and Qure after the Qure. Okay, these are both good ones. This is tricky. I'm gonna say that the winner out of these two is the Qure water. It's just good quality. It's sort of unique and interesting that this one made it so far because this is just from a random pizza place, but it is really good quality water. Like, this one still gets a thumbs up for me, the Nirvana water. But that is out. Okay, next up is Brita and Lurisia. I'm gonna try to use this bottle opener. It's called the bottle popper. I've never used this before, ever, so I'm gonna try it for the first time right now. I think you just press down and it takes off the bottle cap. Yeah. No, it didn't work. Oh. There, okay. Sweet. That worked on the third or fourth try or whatever. This is a pretty good one, but just a slight, like, taste of glass to it. I got this one on my trip to San Francisco a few months ago. Just been sitting, you know, in my drawer for several months. I wonder if that changes the taste at all since it's been just sitting around for several months. But then again, it's been on the shelf in the store for several months too, so I don't know. And here is the Brita water. I think I have a slight bias against Brita, in favor of Brita, because I've been drinking it so much lately. I think that I'm just used to it, so I think it just naturally tastes good to me, but here we go. Isn't that kind of weird? This does not have that glass taste to it, even though I'm also drinking it out of a glass cup. Okay, I'm gonna say that the winner is actually the Brita out of these two. This is a perfectly fine water. You know, if you see this in a store, try it out. It's perfectly good. You know, no bad aftertaste or anything like that. It's just a slight taste of the glass. So now we're in round four now. We're down to these three waters. And, you know, very early on in the comparison series, episode 4000 was actually just round four the first time. It was kind of a huge deal the first time we made it to round four. But now that we have so many other waters, we've done round four. This is the fourth time we're doing it, so it's not that big of a deal now, but here we go. These two are very similar. Not just their shape, but also the taste is very similar. This is tough. This is so tough. Alright, I'm gonna eliminate the Brita. And we're down to these two. Alright, I'm going to say that the winner is the Qure water. Just slightly better. I don't know how to explain it. I don't know. It just tastes better. You know, if I had to drink more of it right now, I would go with the Qure. Again, thumbs up to all six of these waters. They did a good job making it up against all the others, but I have to say Qure is the winner. So it's like a rich, you know, clean, pure water. And it's got all the ionic minerals. Yeah. So next up is round five against... Oh, they're both... these are both going to be from the fresh market. It's kind of interesting. Two fresh market waters up next in round five.